century British composer. Jacob assembled the suite in 1923, where he freely transcribed it from six pieces of Byrd's keyboard work that appeared in the Fitzwilliam Virginal book. We now present for you the first movement from the William Byrd suite, The Earl of Oxford's March.
Next piece is an Earth song that we're playing, and originally written for a vocal setting, this work combines beautiful lyrical lines with a wide color palette and expressive power. Since this is an instrumental work, you will need to use your imagination to hear the original lyrics, which are, sing, be, live, be, this dark stormy hour, the wind it stirs, the scorched earth cries out in vain, O war and power, you blind and blur, the torn heart cries out in pain, but music and singing have been my refuge, and music and singing shall be my light, a light of song shining strong, hallelujah, hallelujah. Through darkness, pain, and strife, I'll sing, I'll be, live, see.
So, our next selection for this evening is from one of the most prolific composers of all time, John Philip Sousa. Sousa was often commissioned to write works for various events. For instance, Sousa famously wrote the Washington Post March when the owners of the Washington Post wanted a piece of music written in honor of the newspaper's essay contest. In this case, it was the Boston Food Fair that commissioned a work from Sousa. Though the Fairest of the Fair was written for this event, it was really the face of a young woman at a different fair that inspired him to write this march. We hope you enjoy the Fairest of the Fair.
hand it off to Tyler in just a second to announce our last piece. I want to thank you all so much for coming tonight. On the back of your program is a list of some of the upcoming events that we hope to see you at. One of our biggest events of the year is the Drumline Show here at Longmont High School on March 31st. That's at 10 o'clock, and you'll get to see about 25 drumlines from around the state of Colorado, including the current state champion, Longmont High School Drumline. That's right. And some other events as well, and I do hope that you have a wonderful spring break. Tyler.
Thank you, Mr. Mayo. Genghis Khan was one of the world's most brutal, charismatic, and successful warlords. He was regarded as a genius, and his army was disciplined and effective. Khan conquered more territory than any other conqueror, creating an empire that continued to expand, even after his death. Julie Giroux wrote for television and film before writing band music. She is now one of the most sought-out composers of band literature today. Khan captures the spirit of Khan, the warlord, the genius, and the legend.
Thank you.
Yeah, the concert is over, so thank you. House lights can come up now. Have a great night.